the fucking. I just need one. Or liberate 12 for free? Fuck that. But God, I want the 1911. Getting nasty with the bow would be nice though. Oh, it's a revolver, isn't it? Yeah. I didn't even notice I had these. Fuck, I almost broke. Sniper rifle's nasty though. Nice. Holy shit. Holy shit, I really missed a shit ton of shit. Oh, actually, no, not really. Never mind. I was looking like. Over here, huh? I got you, son.
It'll take more than that to snuff us out. Even if they leveled everything, tore us limb from limb, our spirit would remain and would rise again.
There should be no doubt anymore about Pagan Min's plans for Kirat. He will not hesitate to kill Kiratis and destroy our homes.
Well, that's for sure. You guys learned that one the hard way, didn't you? So far, I'm more impressed with the game than any of the non-on-hands previews, and the single on-hands preview that I had, which was a co-op preview, along with some of the multiplayer. I believe it was 5-on-5 objective-based. I don't think it was more than 5, it could have been 6-on-6. Around. Toucan Sam, how you doing? Oh, I'm still in town vicinity, so I can't murder you. Whatever. Maybe if I got rid of this evil mask earlier, they wouldn't have attacked your town, huh? That's my job, to go fetch your evil masks and whatnot. Fucking Edna and his evil mask. Boing, 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 boing. Man, that fucking goat keeps talking. Yeah, this dude's mad dead. Tea bags. Very mature wind. Almost made it. Sam. Damn it. He keeps running into the town vicinity. I'll get you one of these days, Toucan. Drunkard, he should be helping us with this shit. Did I look around first before robbing the drunkard? Nobody saw the hero cat do that. Right? Right. Hello. I traverse this town like it's my bitch. You can race here if you want.
The gods have forsaken us. I've honored them my whole life, read the scriptures, performed all the rituals. It must have been because of the others that this has happened.
I agree. Let's burn them all in their sleep. Read more scriptures, bitch. What pretty colors. You can climb if you want to. You can leave your friends behind. Your friends don't climb, and if they don't climb, then they're no friends of mine. See, that's some Jackie Chan shit right there. I know you, all you Bollywood motherfuckers love that shit. I'm gonna put that in my review. Pleasing the Bollywood motherfuckers with my Jackie Chan-like stunts. That's actually a pretty good review title, right? I think I'm gonna stick with it. You guys are definitely out of the vicinity. Damn it! Wait, you might be now pretty soon. Yeah, keep running away. Yeah! Eat that, you can't, Sam. Thanks for the feathers, bitch. Just kick him in the face after. Clean up your mess. What up, homie?